Amir.
Amar. I don't know how to pronounce it. Myra.
Should we go back? Should I bring it way back like that?
Yeah, so you can get both of us. There, we're on both channels. We're like a flamingo.
Left, right. What channel are you on? Tell your friends
going
to come and hang out with us. We've got
just gonna eat
87 fries.
Is
hi.
That a Thanksgiving meal?
What's up, Christina?
Not really. All right.
She's gonna prepare this. Do I need a bowl?
Divide and conquer. No, I think if we don't eat these fries, they're gonna go quickly.
We gotta eat them fast, guys. Sorry.
I should take the ears off.
Welcome back. We were eating because we were very hungry. And we didn't know what to do, so we said, let's just get some food. Hi.
We stayed here at Animal Kingdom
Thanks
Lodge.
For the lights.
I don't
for the lights.
Think we got enough fries.
I don't think we got enough fries, guys. Nope.
Two big fries. Okay.
Got a children's salad.
And we got a children's kids meal. So with that, we got a chop it and make a salad real quick.
We're making salads.
Making a bigger salad. So if you get kids' meals, Disney won't really tell you no. Unless
we're ordering through the app, so it's not like they can
tell. But I think if you go to a sit down.
No, I think it'd be fine. I mean, some people just want to grow bigger for cheaper.
Want to try to eat out of that or do
this
you
little
to
baby
try
plate
to eat?
I don't know, you want to put it on like the plate, we'll just eat, bring
hurry
the fries down.
Eat these fries. Hi, welcome. We're at Disney, but at the Animal Kingdom Lodge Resorts.
We're at
Myra
Jumbo House.
Jumbo, everybody.
Put the fries where the salad is.
Oh, like, flip it.
Put that here and then the fries.
This big old mound of fries. They're huge.
Fry me to the moon.
What if we do the same angle? That might be a better idea.
You want to do the same angle? Well, you got to bring your water over here. We'll do the same angle.
You bring yours in the middle?
In the middle. They want to see the fries. They're saying hi, people. Hey, peoples. What's up, peoples?
There.
Welcome
same
to
angle.
The peoples. Princess Kimby's live, too, and I'm live. We're here at Jumbo House.
Now,
Animal Kingdom on the same channel. Which, like, I can go from one side to the next side.
Here's your napkin.
Sweet potato fries. Oh. She's always taking care of me. We gotta do something with this.
You gotta hurry up and eat these fries so you can get to your salad.
Uh-oh.
I'm trying to hurry up. You know, eat these fries. So you can make one big giant salad. Hurry! They're gonna get cold.
Quick service restaurant. What is it? Myra, what's up? Sylvana, how are you? Uh-oh.
I don't usually stay live on my channel too long.
y'all ordered a, what does that say? May meal?
Got cars here?
I'm good. You know, I always feel like we're on their vacation with them. Like, that's our children as they run around. Like, oh, Corey will be good. Cracks his head open. You got to take him somewhere. What are we doing with this chicken? We want to put this out.
I'm trying. Sorry, that's steady. No, we're eating a long fry.
Oh, those ones.
We're just
on
a mound. I was trying to you gotta clear your plate.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Trying to figure out where we can eat for Thanksgiving.
My mom said Boston Market. Do we have that here in Florida?
to look it up.
That looks so good. Well, it's just fries, but thank you.
Now you feel healthy because you ate fries?
Yeah, fries make you feel healthy.
All right. FYI, the hot tubs. He sat in the hot tub. Now he's done.
Done. Dunzo.
Tired.
Says, Kimby, are those gingerbread cookies on your headband?
Yeah, I'm not sure.
They look like cookies.
They're huge, aren't they?
Happy Thanksgiving, my two great folks, and many, many more. Thank you.
Thank you. Happy Thanksgiving. We should have come back in Thanksgiving outfits.
Oh, yes. We have Boston Market in Florida.
Somewhere, huh? Anybody know where? Can y'all look it up?
It's like fries. We're doing fries and
hard chicken.
A salad.
Trying to cut the chicken for us. Oh,
and
shoot.
We got Coke. We have waters from earlier.
We sat in the little area. Okay, now you can add the salad.
Okay.
Cut the... This is how you get a good meal.
We had to eat something. And when we decided to bring you here for dinner.
It's dinner time.
Hope you guys are well.
Is it 6 o'clock? Usually you go live at 6.
It's 5:50, so we're
good.
That
worked out perfect.
I haven't been live lately at night, but morning. Morning at 8 a.m. usually. Today wasn't. We were exhausted from the wedding yesterday.
We finally finished the cake, if anybody wants to know.
You're going to show them. You'll show them.
I'll show them.
Where's my fork? Oh, right here.
I don't know, but I'm trying to cut these tomatoes.
There's full tomatoes over there if you want a more rounded one. And pickles. Did you want pickles? In the middle for burgers, I think.
That's the extra salad?
Do you want that? There's pickles. Lettuce, too. Protein, we have chicken, and then these will make you tired.
Cucumbers.
Cukes. Cutie cukes. Oh, they're eating.
Can I borrow your fork for a second?
Oh, lost my fork.
Cucumbers. They're your eyes. Do you want to take these home?
No, I want to eat them.
Oh, do you eat them like that?
Yeah, I eat them like that.
I was trying to put it on a salad. Okay, there's your...
How are you guys? Are we going to share it?
Trying to. It's
wait, we got to do the ranch.
Wait, what tomatoes you said they had over there?
The circle.
Do you want to go get some of those?
I can. Guess what? It's my birthday on Friday.
All right.
Happy birthday. Here, I'll take this and I'll put some stuff in it.
Oh, gosh. I don't know if we'll put all that on the salad. We always come up with clever ideas. Very good ideas. Kids meal, that was only like 10, 15 bucks. When you go sit down in a big place, it's a lot, like 30. What was it, a buffet? No, we just order through an app. They have a, Disney has a lot of mobile apps to get people in and out. There you go. Ooh, onions. You didn't tell me they had onions.
Yeah, onions. My birthday is today. Happy birthday.
Oh, yeah.
This is just like a kid's meal.
Yeah. We could have cake.
Don't know if you answered. How do you feel about JPEG leaving? Well, I mean, we'll see what happens with if anything changes. Probably no price change.
I think they do all this for
three people.
For a ploy.
Do we want some of that? There's pickles in there too.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to put them up. Put these up for you.
Mmm.
You made a big old salad.
Guys, thanks for joining.
It's gonna be a long night. We gotta make it all the way back to Animal Kingdom.
It's getting chilly. What does it say? Cast member, I'm so happy JPEG is leaving. Maybe the company will treat us better.
Maybe. maybe rules will change. People ask me if I work there. I don't.
Fries are good.
If you want to work there, we got different things need to change.
Yeah.
But we'll see.
Jay, tell Kimby to sing for me, please.
You don't want me to sing.
You're welcome.
I don't sing good. Oh, if it's your birthday.
Happy birthday. Animal Kingdom is a great park. We were just there. We couldn't go in, though, because we have blackout days living here in Florida. Food and beverage and go to casting building after New Year's. Nice.
We like to go to resorts and check them out.
I want to have a pickle here.
And sit and relax. I think you.
Mmm.
That's my favorite.
Is it going to be dill?
Look. Look how big this meal is. Two kids meals.
Says, I used to say the same about Walmart when I worked for them. Happy birthday. Oh, you want, I want you to sing.
Me? All right.
I'm so sorry. What does it say?
Maybe we need a birthday dessert.
Worse. I wish you luck, though.
You want to go get a birthday dessert and then sing?
Yeah.
Some chocolate cake?
This is so good, guys.
We should have dinner, Thanksgiving dinner like this.
Look at all these fries. Who's going to eat these?
I feel like I should have ate the fries first.
I have some. They're getting cold. You have to sing happy birthday.
What?
Right now.
Right now.
Right now. Just say, I have experience in food and beverage. I've been doing it for 14 years. Oh, you got your onions?
I think you're right with the fries there. They're getting really cold quickly.
The chocolate cake.
Oh, yeah. Send me at cake.com.
Guys, I hope you had fun with us today. We're here at the Animal Kingdom Lodge.
The resort. The hotel.
Got some food. Hear the music.
Squishy fries.
Squishy fries.
That's the question.
Orlando. Hello. We're in Orlando now.
Squishy or hard fries? Which one?
Squishy.
I'm squishy.
Eat your pickles.
Fried pickles.
Mmm. Hello from Orlando.
Hello from Orlando.
Guys, welcome in. We're eating here at Animal Kingdom Lodge. It's pretty good. We're having a salad. We're staying healthy today, even though we have a plate of fries that we're going to eat too.
Look that up. Are we glitching?
No.
We could have went and sat outside.
I was getting chilly though.
Oh no.
You gotta hold the baby.
For dinner.
For dinner.
Always.
Says, uh-oh, crying baby.
Yeah, sorry.
It's time for bed.
It is. It's like 6 o'clock. Take your child to the room. You know, it's hard to take kids to the park. These ears are so big, like ginormous.
Are they heavy?
No. They're just really big.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Eat your pickles, uh-oh, guys.
I put the salad and ketchup.
Yeah, and Coke is good. All I need is a little cup. I just keep refilling it until they tell me I can't.
Excuse me, sir. You've had 5 refills.
Some will say, like, you have, like, 2 hours to have, like, 3 Cokes or 4 Cokes. I like that. Like, when you go to the park, it's, like, $5 for one. We make it last, but I'd rather get one, like, at a resort that allows you to refill it a few times. In the parks, you really... Can you even refill in the parks? No?
Unless you sit down at one of the restaurants. That's what they really want you to do, is go sit down at the restaurant.
Yeah.
And then that way...
I'm not doing very well over here. How are you guys doing? We had a... Today's better than yesterday, let's just say that. Goodbye for now.
Somebody's leaving.
Savannah.
Oh, bye. On Friday, I'll sing to you.
Ta-ta for now.
We'll have a birthday party Friday.
Mm.
We should have had a birthday party for Mickey. We kind of missed the mark on that.
Well, we're having fries and salad.
Can we save this Disney plate and bring it home?
No. You can if you want.
It's at the lodge. We'll see you Friday for her birthday.
We're eating...
two people that have birthdays.
We're eating fries and a salad at Animal Kingdom Lodge. We said, why not? You know what? We gotta get our protein in us and French fries. I do love fries.
And then the thing had onions.
The fries would be like bad though if we brought them home.
Well,
you need to eat your pickles. Uh-oh.
You're down.
Was that me?
Man down.
Was that my fault? That was my fault?
Oh yeah, the plastic container.
I think you're knocking the kit.
I didn't even move. You're the one moving. I moved?
Yeah, see how wobbly the table is?
We always get a wobbly table.
We eat them. No, we have to eat all these right now.
There's a lot of fries. We're never going to make it. We'll walk around.
That's not me. It's not me.
Jeez.
I'm not even touching the table.
It's hard. Like
down phone. Go get the wedge and throw it under the table.
We're not riding any rides.
No, we're blocked out until Monday.
I kind of like blockout dates because...
It makes you think creatively.
And we go to resorts, we go to Disney Springs, we go look around, we do other things. Nice music. You feel like you're in Africa when you stay at Animal Kingdom Lodge. It's peaceful here. We did a lot today. We saw giraffes, wildebeest, flamingos. We relaxed. Just, you can sit around.
It was calm. Very calm. I'm gonna get more napkins.
I'm gonna drink mine. Yeah, he said he ate here before. We thought they were going to have the Christmas tree up, but we didn't see the Christmas tree.
What did I miss? Says we ate at Animal Kingdom Lodge, I think. We did, yeah. At, what was it, Boma? I don't know. It's getting weird. It's like we're getting roped into people's lives. Just bring your child with you. Sorry.
So I can see you.
I'm just getting out.
Teach him how to use the microwave.
Then with someone already... We already answered that, I think. What are you doing? We're eating.
We might have just joined.
Oh, okay. We're just eating at Animal Kingdom Lodge.
Animal Kingdom. Animals behind us.
What are we doing next? I don't know. We got to get back to Animal Kingdom, so we might keep it live on... Yeah, look at the tree all lit up.
It's getting cold out there.
We can look at the tree. That we can't go in, though.
I should have probably brought my snowsuit. Because I don't like cold weather.
What's up, Melissa? How are you?
Hi.
Are you done here?
I think I'm done. Maybe I get this non-grilled. Or we should probably get grilled chicken.
Can you?
I don't know. Sometimes you can ask and tell them, like, you have, maybe that's if you order.
Oh, that's good news. I have a photo of the tree. Nice. Yeah, finally getting on my car. You have a photo of the tree in 2015.
I think it's the same.
Yeah, a lot of the stuff they don't really, I don't think they update too much.
Like,
everything's kind of in the same spot.
There's lions' heads on it. You can finish it. I don't like grilled fried.
We had a good day. I think it was a good day.
I think seeing the giraffe
looking at us was
intensely. We had a giraffe like came. If it could have crossed that barrier, like they have a fence, like an electrical. I think if the giraffe could have crossed it, it would have came like to us. It was that like intense. Searing into our souls, like looking. It was amazing.
No, we just we went to Animal Kingdom, hopped over to Animal Kingdom Lodge on a bus.
You can sit.
Epcot,
like,
nice.
See, I think that's what they're missing, though. In Magic Kingdom, you can see the character, two little topiaries. So you get a little bit of Christmas. Animal Kingdom, you get a little bit of Christmas. Hollywood Studios, do you get anything? You get the
Christmas.
Wreath.
You get the
wreath outside.
Oh, you mean they don't get a tree?
Like, if you don't get a ticket into the park, can you still see Christmas?
Right.
Or see the event? I think you can.
Those pickles are good.
Oh, yeah.
We need some more ketchup?
You need some more? You're finishing everything. I'm not.
Can you sing me a birthday tomorrow, Kimmy?
Yeah, Friday. Or do you want to just sing it now? Because somebody else had a birthday, too.
We'll rope it together.
Together.
Ready?
We need a candle. I'll give you some ketchup.
Happy
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Savannah.
And who else?
User 12956-4912.
Happy birthday to you.
There, we got all of you.
And everyone who else watches us.
And baby Jesus' birthday soon.
A lot of birthdays.
Oh, is it? Who else's birthday?
Was it Jacqueline's birthday
today? Was it Jacqueline? I don't know.
It's your birthday.
Except we'll have a party.
What's
the Spanish one?
I don't know. We're so overtired. Mine's in April.
Every day is your unbirthday. Very unbirthday to you. It's very
Maribel's
birthday
today. Happy birthday, Maribel.
I think I would work, like, I think Disney should make something like that. Like an unbirthday restaurant. I think that would be fun.
Aspire to great things, yeah.
That's what we were wondering. So we saw giraffes like walk straight. I mean, he was coming to us.
Us. Once we turned around, took a picture, he moved on. The kids were very like yelly.
But it was kind of freaky. He was like zoning into us, like looking. I was like, maybe he smelt us. Maybe he felt our energy.
It's like we have a calm. We were being very calm.
Yeah.
And then we attracted all the loud people to us too.
And then the kids wanted photos, and the family wanted photos, so we're taking pictures.
I just think that there needs to be a disclaimer. If you're going to pay the money to come here, like when you're checking in, to be like, there are animals on the premise. Make sure your kids aren't, because I don't really think the animals appreciate. I don't. Maybe they like people yelling.
They're like, what the mess is over there? Them humans. I wonder if they look at us like we look at them. Yeah. In like awe. Like, what are they doing? They're looking at us like, what?
Yeah.
We're almost done with fries.
I know, that's a lot of fries. I'm eating them all, and I got pickles to eat, too. Yeah, the fries are good, though. You gotta eat them all, guys. If you get a plate of fries, don't waste them. Please don't. The fries don't want that. The potatoes, they're already cut up. They don't want that.
You know they don't, like, disintegrate. Right?
Yeah, the grounds at the hotel, there's a lot of the kids come up, and I know they're excited to see the animals, but it gets a little yelly.
They get spooked. We'll go walk around in a minute. Back to Animal Kingdom. Show you the tree.
No potatoes were harmed in the making of this video. It's live.
I could lay down right here. Good night.
After all the great meal y'all just made, y'all going to want some warm bed, yeah. Oh, this is so good. Well, that's what I said, but it's at the beginning where before you enter the park at Animal Kingdom. But most parents aren't responsible. Sorry, I'm not a parent, but Kimby is a parent. And she's very responsible.
And that do not sign climb, do not climb, that was for my children. They were always climbing.
Oh, with the bumblebee, bumblebee car?
Yeah, that wasn't today. Transformer.
Yeah, we can't go in, but gotta eat all your food. Do you want any fries? No. I gotta eat my pickles, cause
in my
it's gonna be
girl
a minute.
Face. No.
Animal Kingdom Lodge. Eating.
Ooh, your fingers are freezing.
I'm a northern boy.
I'm ready to move to Key West.
When I noticed you were alive.
Can we move to Key West? I want to go hot, more hot.
There's vacancy on the sun.
I like that.
Excuse me. I'm burping over here. I'm going to go burp.
People were swimming. Can you believe that? I cannot believe that. They were swimming.
Thanks for the likes, guys.
It was crazy out there.
If you want to subscribe to either of us, all you got to do is hit that button up there.
What is it?
It only hurts once, $5.99.
We're just at the Animal Kingdom Lodge, the resort.
Alligator. You say alligators every time when you think of Florida. Alligators. We haven't seen one.
Well, that man at the golf place, but he got in the water.
Chubbs Peterson?
He wanted your disc.
Oh, my God,
he
yeah.
Big.
Well, more than that, I think.
Yeah, this is, what's the name of this place? Myra. It's a quick service.
Eat your pickles in the water.
I'm cool. I don't know what happened. I think because I drank.
It's like cold in here.
Three waters today, right?
Three alligators at your home? No. House.
Yeah, in the backyard.
We're doing good. How are you? We're at Animal Kingdom Lodge.
One day we'll go to the beach.
We just got to get a new umbrella holder. New umbrella holder, I think it is. Guys, I ate all the fries. I'm not going to be sad. I'll be fine. Thanks for the follow.
Yeah, follow, share it out. We go to Disney parks sometimes, but right now we are just sitting at a resort. The animal.
The animal.
No. We didn't do, like, any fancy, like, Boma's fancy, Flamin'
Moe's. Any plans for Thanksgiving? We're gonna give thanks that we're together.
We're coming to your house. Just kidding. I say we go to the beach.
We're coming over.
Can we go to the beach?
We're gonna eat pickles.
We're gonna have a beachy Thanksgiving. We'll bring the turkey to the beach.
I just want pumpkin pie. That's all I want. She doesn't like pumpkin pie. I'm gonna get some at Publix for $5. They were on sale like $4 for a whole pie.
Sam's don't have any. They're out. Would you eat that one if I bought it? It's big. You're gonna have to eat the whole thing by yourself.
I can.
What do y'all eat?
Fries.
Anybody tell us what to eat? Like, oh, I need to call my mama and get that a recipe. You want me to try pumpkin pie?
She missed out for real. I love pumpkin pie. I think pie should be served at birthday parties.
Apple pie.
She makes the cakes, but I'm more of a, I like ice cream cake.
I can make that too. I made that for like 3 months at a job.
Frying a turkey. Not having pumpkin pie.
Frying a turkey. That sounds good. You can get some business from that.
I love pumpkin pie.
Good business.
That's probably my favorite pie.
What about like carrot souffle?
I never had that.
Is that kind of close? Is carrot souffle like close to pumpkin pie?
That's carrot. That's not pumpkin. How's that close? Because it's like got the same texture in your mouth until you're like, wait, this is carrot, not pumpkin.
Like mushy baby food.
Oh, gosh.
Squishy baby food.
Pecan pie sounds good. I would do any kind of pie.
Wait a minute. What did you say?
Pecan? What is it?
Pecan.
Pecan. Isn't it pecan? Toucan,
pecan.
Sam? It's pecan? We say a lot of things different.
I'm from the south. He's from the north.
And together, we are a mix.
Pecan.
Pecan. Pecan. Pecan.
Pecan.
Pecan.
Pecan.
I love any kind of pie.
Pea and then a Can you?
One time at Thanksgiving, we had pumpkin soup. It was disgusting.
Oh, what is going on? Pecan soup?
No, pumpkin.
Oh, pecan soup.
My grandmother made it, pumpkin soup. Who asked who out? She courted me. She sent me a pizza to my home when we were live streaming. Chris, who's on Facebook, he probably won't see this.
Ever.
But my buddy Chris Tucker, not the celebrity, but we like to pretend he is. We were playing video games, and
check
this
out
one.
His YouTube channel.
Who, Chris's or mine?
Both.
Anyways, this one here, I'll post a video on our TikTok.
It was so funny.
She sends a pizza when we're live, and this guy comes banging on the door. Bam, 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 bam. I'm like, what? We were ready to end the live stream.
It was a scary game, right?
And he's like yelling. This was like during a little bit before COVID, I think. 2019?
Yeah.
This dude come knocking on the door. Bang, 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 bang. I'm like, who the heck is that? He starts yelling Florida because she was living in Florida. Then she did move away, but now she's back. He's
so
like,
bad.
Florida! I'm like, who? He's like, the young lady who sent you this pizza, thank her. And she was watching us on the live and she was cracking
they
up.
They were scared.
It was scary. Funny. I'm like, who's knocking on our door at like 8:30 at night?
But he used to draw, so I'd sit there and watch him draw.
Yeah, Northern New Jersey, NYC.
That's cool.
That's our story. And then she sent another pizza, and I had to tell her to stop sending pizzas because she kept scaring the crap out of us.
That was like a month later.
No, 2020, I think you sent one around COVID, yeah.
Because you kept saying, oh, man, I'm hungry.
Yeah, the pizza was really good, yeah. She sent like breadsticks, too, and like Coke, and I. You sent like a whole.
I think it was like a
she definitely
meal.
Yeah, that's how you get a boyfriend.
But it food. Was you had said, hey, can you get me
I never said oh magnets, yeah, Disney.
And I was like, sure, I'll get you your Disney magnet.
Oh, she got me the magnets because I was annual pass holder in 2019.
The Simba one.
Yeah, Simba especially because I love Lion King. So she got the magnets. That's how she had my address. Therefore, she, like, looked up my address, what was closed, like a Pizza Hut. Or
I didn't know
it?
You could send...
Domino's? What do they got now?
I can't remember. It was somebody with a special. It had a...
We ate all the food, except for, like, 3 pickles. I probably should eat those. And then I'll go get more Coke, because we got to take you with us.
But if you send us something, we'll send you something. That's the kind of person I am. Like...
What is the Joey special? I don't know what that is.
Oh, I have to look it up on Friends. I love Friends, the movie. We should watch that more. I tried to watch that with my kids. I didn't realize how bad Friends was. I was like, turn it off. Those are bad words. And Joey being naughty.
Well, it wasn't like, yeah, Friends is great. Anyways, it wasn't like consecutive. It was like 2019. Then, like, a few months later, we were streaming again, I think. 2020 around COVID. And she sends another pizza. Didn't really scare us as much, but I think it's still...
The first one was funny.
I think both of them are on the stream. Are your kids cause trouble?
Of course. All kids cause trouble.
Cause or cause? I'm going to get some more. Do you want some more?
I think I'm... Yeah, if you want to give me a little bit.
Yiddle?
A widdle bit.
Widdle. Guys, thanks for hanging out. Go ahead. Go ahead and hit that follow button if you're new. Subscribe if you can.
I need this seat to get fixed.
This seat's broken. And
subscribe.
Subscribe if you can.
We do.
Send the likes. Send the gifts. We love you all.
Yeah. If you want to send us those little
hearts.
Should we keep the plate for Thanksgiving?
No.
That would be funny.
Okay, get them.
I say we save the plates. We'll just go ask for more plates. We did find plates and cups at the Character Warehouse. It was pretty cheap. And then Jay's mom sent us some beautiful cups for Christmas. Thank you. And we'll have to use those a lot. Kimby mom does the same. Where did you? So I'll let him tell about the first date. We really just talked as friends. When you find a friend, that's better. So if you're single out there, just be friends with people. And then everything will fall in place. I think so. I wasn't looking for anyone. I was like working on myself.
Yeah, right? Work on yourself first.
And then you can attract somebody. Because that's what I was doing. And you were working on whatever.
My art.
His talents.
I put a lot of time into streaming and just getting to know people, drawing and asking people what they wanted me to draw them. And that was kind of like my craft, and that kind of got a community.
Yeah, and we were streaming both on other people's Facebooks, like all the time.
Yeah, until we started our own Facebook group. And then our first date was, we were at Disney. Well, it was like our first time meeting was last year.
Yeah.
In March, was it? May.
You said, hey, I'm going to Disney. And I said, maybe.
So you want to come.
So
Walt
like,
Disney Dreamers.
Yeah, we need to type it in there. Walt Disney Dreamers. We do more on TikTok now.
Well, how did you hear the pizza person when you were playing a video game?
Oh, it was scary. They were like...
The door was right there. It was in the living room.
They were like, we're about to turn the stream off. Bye. And as soon as they were ending the stream, the guy was like, boom, boom, boom.
That's our Facebook group.
Walt Disney and then Dreamers. Walt Disney Dreamers. Then we just started both sharing on that. I need to do more on that.
But then this year we've done a lot of the TikTok, growing it on here. That's kind of where we go live, just because we can bring in more people. Yeah. Facebook, YouTube, all those. Instagram, you don't really get anybody coming in at all. Barely.
Wanna walk?
Did you clean it? Or did you ask him for one? She calls it fine china. She thinks that it's like the fine. Oh, you were gonna bring out the good silverware. The good plates. Bone china right here.
That's your Thanksgiving.
That's your Thanksgiving. Oh, thank you for joining.
Yeah, sweet.
Right on, right on.
All right, we'll walk.
We'll walk and talk and say hello.
See the scenery. That was fun.
And let my mom takes the plates too. You want this trash?
Nah. We're just putting it on here.
No, I'm going to trash all this.
Oh. Nah, I'm just going to bring the drink.
Yeah.
Look for some
but
animals.
I'm going to trash this.
Do they herd the animals at night?
Yeah.
Like make them go sleep in an area?
Yeah, they have to go back to their beds. Betty buys. They read them stories.
My phone's going to end because... Thanks for the likes on my channel. We're going to keep Jay's channel going and keep his batteries going, okay? So if you're watching Princess Kimby, goodbye.
We got one now. We're down to one. Here we are, guys. There's Kimby.
Let me show you his channel. Or I'll type it. You can follow.
How is everyone? Who meet their parents first? She met my mom. Sisters, not my brother yet. What's the comment say? Thanks for that. Pinning that. Anyways, she's met my mom and my sisters and their kids and stuff. And I haven't met her mom yet. I met her
son
and daughter. Not her other son, though. Anyways.
On my channel, I'm leaving. I think people are coming over to that one. Maybe
you can. Anyways, we are here at, what's this called? Maha? It's probably called that. Mara? I thought it was Mir.
Mira.
Here's our food. I'm going to trash this. He didn't really say, but I'm going to bring this to our trashing quarters. Look at how kind of, no one, I don't know how packed this is. I'm going to put this down. I'm going to bring it to Kimmy. Here, can you? Yeah, can you hold this?
Yeah.
I'll just put it back.
My phone was at like 20%.
Mine's probably there right now.
We should be spokespeople for these. Because we should be spokespeople for these.
All right, back with you. They need to empty those cans. Well, yeah. The trash cans, yeah. Here's our waters. I gotta charge this up.
It is like dinner time.
We're gonna take you with us. We gotta hop on a bus. We gotta put our waters away. Hope you guys are doing well on this Monday. This is usually when we do our park days, is Monday. Kimby has Monday, Tuesday off. And you know what I do. I do a lot of drawings and then do the DoorDash, Uber, all that. Sell my art on my links in my bio.
Do you want a napkin to go around your
head? No, I'll be good, I think.
I just figure it's cold out there.
So we'll flip the camera here as we head out.
What's that?
Here's your Animal Kingdom Lodge sign.
Here's your mustard.
Make sure you throw your mustard right on the ground and don't clean it up. That's called respect. That's called respectful.
Myra.
There it is. That's where we are, the Mara. People are like, I'm staying there now. Let me come see you. No, I'm kidding.
We're coming to see you now. That was fun.
That was. I mean, I think when you get the two things and combine it, it fills you up, especially when you get 8 plates of fries.
Yeah, and
ate all those fries.
If you go sit in like a fancier restaurant, you're paying a lot more.
You know, I just think that if everyone did their part, yeah, you're right. You'd be paying a lot more.
Pretty
they nice. Haven't cleaned that up.
Well, he will get to it. He was a busy little fellow.
Busy little bee. There's another little area you can eat. This is the Kadani Village. Yeah, the Kadani Village food. Bumma's good at Animal Lodge. Yeah, that's where we're headed over to that area. We ate there for breakfast. It was a buffet, I believe, when we came in 2015. But that was like for my dad's birthday. So we did eat. I don't know if that's it. That might be it. Over there, Bumma.
Ooh,
you want to flip it? You want a photo of us?
It's kind of dark. Kind of really
hello.
Dark.
Hello.
They need lights or something.
They need lights on us.
Yeah,
on the happy couple. This is me leaving.
When it gets dark, I'm out. Hello. Thank you.
Where is this? This is nice. Oh, go ahead, dear.
While I was holding the door to go
ahead.
Room.
Yeah. You're good.
That's a handicap door. You don't have to hold it.
All right, here we go. This is, we're at Animal Kingdom Lodge. Yeah, it's very busy. All right, right. Let's just figure out where we're going. Can eat over here. There's a lot of different eating places here.
$51.
For what? The entree? You can get your grilled filet mignon.
$38 just for chicken. $22 for lamb.
I'd get that. We'll get the cheapest one. Although, like, if you split like the 54.
Sorry, 51. I don't know.
If you could split something, I'd do it. But 54, it's a little high. Want to take the? There's stairs.
Where's the stairs?
On the other side of this, I think. Oh, are those them? Right here, I guess. I thought you could go up this way. All right. South African restaurant, probably. Yeah, I think. Yeah, that's buffet over there. I'm pretty sure that's Boma. Yeah, Boma. We have eaten there. It is good. Yeah, I mean, that's what we've noticed. I mean, we ate at Steakhouse 71. It was like $70. And thanks to our buddy John for paying for that. But it was very expensive and we were still hungry. Like that kid's meal that we just ate with all the fries and the soda and the salad, we're filled up. And that was like $16. So what does that break down to? $8 a piece? That's pretty cheap. Boma's like probably 35 to 40 bucks for a plate. Yeah. Most of the...
Not eating
that much. Well, how much can you eat in a buffet? Like two plates? And then you're like, oh gosh, I'm full. I'm not complaining. If you did like a breakfast, you might be good until like 3 or 4 o'clock and then you do like a little meal then. Oh, 50 a person now. Okay. That's a lot. $100 for two people is groceries. Yeah, people better start subscribing. And then we can eat at Boma. We're at the fireplace, guys. This is nice. Oh, nice. Yeah, I bet that feels good.
Being generous. And he received riches from the hand of a princess.
Aww.
Aww.
We can sit here if we want.
Who takes
I love
the time
that.
To read that?
You do. We do. We're the only ones with the time to read stuff here at Disney. Everybody else just wants you to buy, 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 buy. Run, run, run. I'm the only one who's ever done this and this and that. Like, okay, good. But who takes the time to, like, take you around and describe things and show you around?
We should talk to him. He's from Nigeria.
You can if you want. We can. He's probably got a podcast or something. I thought it was really like right around here, but I might be wrong. No, it is fun. It's cool.
I guess one day they'll put the tree up or are we missing it?
No, they would still have it up if they were to put up a tree. Just...
We made our own face over there.
Yeah, we did.
We both were like, oh.
Want to
do it again?
We could do it live.
Our favorite statue.
What was it called? Mara. M-A-R-A. M-A-R-A. It's just a quick service. Most of the quick services are the same at every restaurant or every hotel.
You still feel like you're here, you know?
Yeah.
You don't have to go spend a lot of money.
There's a bridge up there. That's really cool.
Here's your marriage basket.
Is that what that is?
But you gotta get the little bitty baby basket. All the way into the big boy basket.
This is called trust. You just build up the trust, and then you all the way to marriage. Start your little relationship here.
On the throne, Holy Grail throne.
Yeah, right here. There's your marriage baskets. We take the time, guys. We take the time. This one is gourd and bamboo vessels. Thanks for the follow. Appreciate that. We're just sitting now. Should I sit over here? You're cold? You want to go? Where are we going to the tree? Oh, animal? All right, let's go. That's where you you could play checkers or chess or set out a puzzle or 80,000 piece puzzle. Right there, you could set up your Legos. We're silly guys tonight. We are kind of overtired from last night. Here we go. We're headed out of here. There's your Animal Kingdom Lodge. It is a nice shop. It's actually one of my favorite shops. It is really beautiful. Ooh. Love that.
That's extremely high.
Eat and chill. The car is not very far.
Love that. Talented people in the world. Gotta support all of them. I have been sharing over on my Facebook a lot of artists and stuff when I see their stuff, just to share it out so they can get their recognition and stuff. Here's your... Guys, thanks for hanging tonight. Hope you guys are well on this Monday. I'd probably say that this is one of my favorite shops because it's big. There's a lot of the same stuff, but not all the same stuff because of it being Animal Kingdom. That's cute, very cute.
It's got little wings.
Don't make her cry. That's a nice shirt. I do love that.
But I wish it had, I know it's got the Jungle Cruise. Here's your hat.
Yeah, the wings are adorable. What does it say? Wild.
Wild. It's very cute. It's cute.
It fits you. Wild about adventure. Just start buying big. Maybe that's what that's your style. Just big hats. I got it. Yeah, here you are, dear.
This is too cute.
It's reversible.
Thank you.
You're very welcome. Lots of fun stuff in here. You want to buy that with the pictures in there?
Yeah, isn't it too cute?
It is adorable.
$24.99. I still love that. Every time I see it, I'm like, that's so cute.
I do think that is adorable.
This is what I need.
You need the gloves and the hat. You need all those heads up there.
They're going to put ears on them.
Safari. Probably that one would be best for you with that yellowish color. It says Safari, so good. Safari, so good. There's the same thing, dear. Oh, yeah, Safari, so good. Safari, so good. We are here. We got to hop on a bus, guys, and I need a new charger. Do we have one? You want me to switch it out before we leave? Thank you, Melissa. Have fun, you two. We're having as much fun as we can have. Just taking a calm, quiet day. I think I like the cleanliness of it all, like in the kind of the openness in the wood there. Kind of like a bamboo.
Ooh, yeah,
joy.
So many blankets.
Wait, we gotta stay warm.
No, I could buy this and just
But shipping stuff is like the hardest thing to do, I feel like. Animal Kingdom, yeah, Animal Kingdom Lodge, we're at. That would be cute. I mean, because then that's like kind of cheap, but also very cute when the people receive cards in the mail. Could do that. It would be like, okay, subscribe, and we'll send you a Christmas card.
Yeah, send us your address, and we'll.
But they have to be subscribed to the channel.
Okay.
Subscribe, and we'll send you a Christmas card. That's something we could do for people. We'll send you cards each month. Because that's so cheap.
If you want more fuel ride, I can go to the library.
Yeah. We'll handwrite cards to you guys if you subscribe.
Yeah, want a handwritten note?
Subscribe to the channel. No one handwrites. I would actually subscribe to a channel if they did write a card each month. Because we do have 7 subscribers. We could definitely write those out. Once you get into like 100, I think you could do that too.
This is a beautiful one.
Jay Draw Disney, hi, it is Kate. Hey Kate, how are you? I think we saw you on Facebook. I may be wrong though, right?
We're trying to make it.
Oh, sorry. We're going to go get a fuel rod. And then we met you, I think, at, did we meet you at Magic Kingdom? Is that Kate? Was that Kate? I don't know. Thanks for the follow. I may be wrong, but I'm trying to be right.
A bird. People wear that on their head.
Yep. They do.
Want me to make that for you?
I would love that, actually. I would think that would be really cool. That's a beaded bird headdress. This is Animal Kingdom Lodge, yeah. I'm on both of your channels subscribed. Did subscribe to you? On Kimby's channel? On my channel?
I hope so.
Thank you so much. I ate there. Nice. Do we have to pay $5.99 each month? It's each month, but then you can unsubscribe whenever you want. So it does, you don't have to do it each month. It's like you just would only subscribe for 1 month. The buffet is expensive. Yeah, it is. We just heard it was like 50, but I mean, if you can swing it, you'd be full for like the whole day. I feel like. That's how subscribes work. It's just like you can do it 1 month at a time. You don't have to do it each month, though. There's a way to sign up for it to keep being subscribed, though. $57.99. A unique food experience. Yeah, I have it on me. Where are you going? Is it on this floor? Yeah, I'll go over there after I do this. I'm gonna throw my cup away here, guys. $57.99. That's a little much. I'm gonna switch out this fuel rod just so we can keep going live. Yeah, I mean we're food full from. Yeah, the restaurant's downstairs. Yeah, Boma. We were just walking by Boma. We're gonna go over to. Kimby also, awesome. I'm sure she definitely appreciates that. Fish and steak is amazing. Nice. Yeah, we would eat anywhere. It's just we try to be conserving of our money and stuff. So we just ate at the Mara and just had like two kids' meals. And it filled us up. Get some soda with it. And anyways, here we are. Yeah, fuel rod is good. I mean, you only pay $30 once if you live. We live here in Florida, so thanks for the rose. I think it's good. We have like four fuel rods, so right now I'm charged up. That way, I can keep you guys live here. And yeah, it's $30 once. Yeah, it's really good portion size for sure. I mean, we end up splitting things, so, and Disney's always getting our money, so thanks for the follow. We are here at Animal Kingdom Lodge, just showing you around. I think Kimby came over here for going to the bathroom. I think it's in here. Anyways, thanks for hanging. Thanks for the follows. Boma is down there. It's a nice little spot. I think that's is that an eatery too? Or are they waiting? They act like they're having drinks. Oh, maybe there is a bar right there. Wish I went there. Yeah, it is nice. Yeah, so there's like a bar area you can sit. I don't want to be intrusive, so I kind of turn away. Thanks for all the follows, guys. If you are new, we're going to head over to Animal Kingdom. You got your lights on. Is that new? Or was that like that? That's cute.
Tap them when they're ready.
It's very cute. Everyone's like looking. It's so cute. Definitely follow Princess Kimby.
I really wonder if I should go buy some pants in that store.
Because you're cold?
I'm going to be freezing. I'm just cold.
Princess Kimby on TikTok. There she is. Well, we don't have to stay long in that, but Adam, we're going to go see if the Christmas tree is lit up, guys, at Animal Kingdom. And then we'll head home.
You already did a live stream for Gingerbread, right?
Yeah, we did a live stream at one of the, what was it? We can. She says, you won't return them. That's the thing. You end up with like the shirt and then you get a stain on it. You're like, I was going to return this. Yeah, you weren't.
Somebody can buy my bag.
Yeah, someone was going to buy her bag like in the night. Like, I think they sent her an offer of like $200, but her bag's peeling again with the gold. That's what you want?
No.
Those would look cute on you though. Thanks for all the likes, guys. Just get a big towel by the pool. She's a cold girl.
Kevin Sir Kevin Jack. It's
thanks for the follow. Decisions. That's the thing. In what did you get these? Those aren't pants. Those are like shorts.
Would you just wear this? Let me try it on.
Thanks for the follow. She's gonna try this on, guys. Well, you already have like an over. You already have like a long sleeve on. Oh yeah. Hoodie is amazing. Rip. It's made for a kid. There's your TikTok right there. We'll clip that of you putting this little Kevin hoodie on. I feel like the ones with you putting clothes on, like the one where I did the Jack Skellington, got so many. Guys, if you're definitely, this is the channel where we try stuff on.
Does it look good?
I think it looks cute as heck on you. It's a little tight, but it's for a kid, right? Oh, you have two jackets. Yeah, someone, Chris said, I need that in adult size. We should really be the people that go around Disney guy in a little coat. I was thinking that. From what's the movie? Tommy Boy? When Chris Farley puts on the little tiny jacket. Is it from Rio's? I help her with the headpiece here. Is that a little bit bigger? What's the price on it? $75?
Only $49.
Oh, $49 is not bad. And someone subscribed to your channel, so you're good. Up, yeah, from up. A little too tight. Thanks for the follow. Don't touch anything. Don't touch anything. Certain things bring you back to your childhood when other parents say stuff. It's like, these are things that parents told us. Do not touch anything. It's adorable, LOL. You couldn't wear it in public. Yes, you could. You can wear anything in public now. I seen like late someone in a full like nude suit, and she shouldn't have been in a nude suit. Oh yeah, the backpack's right there. There's the backpack.
It's so warm.
We just try things on and put them back. People wear onesies in public. I know. Honestly, people wear anything in public now, and we're the ones that have to look at them, and they don't care. This probably, I want to guess, let's guess the price of the bag. $85. Because they're all $85.
Lounge fly, yeah.
Oh, boom, bing, 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 bing. Price is right. Goes to me.
You want a puzzle?
1,000-piece puzzle.
It'd be all day in the winter.
It's a two-sided puzzle, too. That's actually worth it. You always have to do certain things. It's like, for $25, I'm all over it. It's double-sided. Gotta get it.
Oh, well.
Anyways, guys, thanks for hanging out. 78 people in here.
I got an idea.
She's got an idea. Can I return the bag? Keeps me warm.
And neither one of them has been opened yet.
She's got an idea. What?
It's $100.
Return it. Wear it throughout the park.
Somebody already got poop stains. That is probably really comfortable.
You want to try that? Is that for a woman or a man?
It's for both.
Small. It's medium. Small. 25 on the puzzle,
yeah. You don't even need towels anymore.
Yeah, this is kind of like what you couldn't wear that in public though. Thanks for the follow.
Oh, Turn away. I got you a hat.
Turn away, guys. We're going to turn around. She's got me a hat. Here it goes. She's going to put it on. Ready? You're a country folk. You and your country. Do it. Do. They really should have you welcoming people like that. Would that happen? She said yes. She loved it.
She loves it.
$100. Yeah,
$199.99. I think she should get this hat. You know how cool you'd be at the
bar? You look like the Scarecrow from The Wizard of Oz.
Out of your circle.
No, they wouldn't, because I've worn an umbrella. I had an umbrella, and people were like basically under my umbrella. Ella, 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 A. Under my umbrella, Ella. We gotta do that. Should we do that dropping of the phone piece? But you gotta get a different outfit on. We gotta buy ourselves a long mirror. Anyways, guys, thanks for hanging with us. 80 people. Now you have to have a different outfit on after you drop it. Kimby's taking videos. Where do you want to go? You want to go to Animal Kingdom and see the tree?
Yeah, we need to.
Thanks for the likes, guys.
I do love this hat, though.
It is nice. It looks good on you.
I said we could go to the beach. Just go to the beach hat. I need to break you
off, but my family is. Oh, gosh. It's like, I hate to end this phone call. My family
guess
doesn't.
How much that hat was?
72.
64.
Yeah, we're going to go over there to see the tree. We saw it earlier. It wasn't lit up.
Right,
what is going on? Is there a fight on the phone?
I was trying to find a towel or something.
There's your sweatshirt.
That is cute.
You can go out this way, I think, and wait for the bus. You're so cold. I'll warm you up.
Right. We'll see what happens.
You can just leave once we get there. It's not that cold.
All right, where's the bus stop?
It's down this way, I thought.
Bus stop.
Yeah.
Where's the bus stop?
She that don't even bad. Know. Where's the bus stop, guys?
That was right next to my face. Boom. It was
rude.
Everybody's coming back from the parks
because
they're tired.
They're exhausted.
Walt Disney World shuttles.
Should we end it?
No, I think this is fun.
Do you guys want me to end it? Or just
loading
end it?
Loading and unloading.
Or you want me to stay alive with you?
Yeah, this is cool. Look at all the pretty stuff.
They said they want to stay alive. And the park, oh yeah, that's right. The park is closes at 8.
Yeah.
I think we'll be able to see it. I mean, there is the tram. They said 90 minutes. So you could just walk to your car, but it is, we kind of are parked a distance. We're like at the end.
We're like
the last car.
Last people.
Because we came in late. What is this one? Epcot, no.
Animal. Right here, right?
Have you ran into Iger? Yeah. Yeah, we do. Every time we show up, he's there.
This
I don't even know if he goes to the parks. You're fine with us. Deer?
I think this is Animal Kingdom.
7-Eleven. So we got like 10 minutes. We still have to go down this way, dear. Oh, is this it? Okay, I thought.
Unless there's more.
No, I think it goes further.
I know, but
you guys. Oh, is this the little? Okay, then this is it. Is that it? That's magic. All right, so come on back. Okay, so you were right then.
I think we should go get our car if we want to go to Disney Springs.
No, I don't think we'll go to Disney Springs. I think we just do animal, show them the tree, and then we'll go. Yeah. I think we had a long day. I mean,
we got here at 3.
Well, last night we were out until 9 partying. No, we weren't partying. We were working, cutting up cake. 3,000 pieces of cake that weren't eaten. I don't think anyone, well, some people probably ate it.
Maybe they ate
it. Oh, you want to sit?
We'll sit.
And talk.
Maybe somebody will come get us.
Maybe we'll get someone.
We got like 8 minutes.
Thanks for the follow. Guys, welcome in. Hit the follow button. Subscribe if you'd like. And, yeah. We're
Uber.
Here. There's my Uber. Let's get in. Whatever name he says, just say yes.
That's not how it works.
Peter?
Yep. That's how it works. Oh, I thought I was.
Hello. Back. What's up, Brian? Animal Kingdom Lodge, yeah. Are you cold? Do you want me to put my arm around you?
I'm not cold too much yet.
Yeah, too much yet. Look at
I
this.
Don't do cold weather.
This is Louisiana life from this little girl here later
now,
this week.
Oh, cool. Now that we live in Florida, I'm like, well, we need to go
January
further south.
January will be cold. We got to get our hats out.
January is when I got COVID last year. We went to Polynesian. This one.
I didn't get her sick.
This one.
Where?
You
oh, because I did the photo shoot, yeah.
And I went just to be a
bystander.
Oh, thank you. Just to be a helper or a bystander. And I got COVID.
It was cold. It was like windy.
Was
and we did an hour long shoot.
And it was rainy.
We did an hour long photo shoot. It was like rainy. I wasn't like pouring rain, but it was like that spritzy rain and then cold.
Ooh.
Thanks for the follow.
And then we were at, where are we at? Polynesian?
We were at Polynesian. Then we went over to Grand, did we go over to Grand? Yeah, Grand Floridian.
We should have just ended it at Polynesian.
It was just too much. And then we ate steak afterwards, but. Thanks for the follows and the likes. And
was that the same day we went to that restaurant?
Yeah,
with
we
those
ate
golf people.
No, we ate steak afterwards because I was like, let's celebrate. And then we got
Angus, Black Angus.
It was like super cheap. It was like $20 for like a steak, $25
maybe.
It
was really cold that day.
Thanks for the follow.
We're trying to go to Animal Kingdom.
Everyone
with Park.
Loves you.
Thank you. We didn't,
We got 4 minutes.
We'll probably be the only people on the bus.
Yeah.
That's what I love about living, or being on the resorts, because you can just catch a bus.
Yeah, you don't have to bring your car around. It's like you're here, but you're not here.
Yeah, you just drive and leave it.
We can't get into Animal Kingdom because we're in blockout days until next Monday, I think. So next Monday, we could go to any park you want, but we're blocked out. We have I think every Florida pass has the blockout for this week because of Thanksgiving, and they want to bring all the people that are vacationing down here, so it's empty for those people. We could pay for a pass, but that's $300 for the two of us.
Not nice.
It's not worth it. It's not that dire. But so we just come to the resorts.
Every day is a vacation.
Well, yeah, I mean, it makes a little sense, but it's, I'm just going to say, yeah, sure. Yeah, it probably doesn't make sense, yeah.
Well, that's,
I mean,
you do other stuff when you live here. We like, I said, let's go to Desert Land.
Yeah, we were going to go there. I think if they just blocked out Thanksgiving and Friday, it would be okay.
But everybody's got kids off of school.
Right.
So they all come to Disney this whole trip.
Thanks for sharing the live. We're waiting for a bus. Hollywood Studios? I can't go there. We love seeing all the kids that are excited and stuff. It's a lot of fun.
This is the best time to go at night. Like to the park.
The bus is, I like the Skyliner the best. She likes the monorail.
Monorail!
She loves the monorail.
I love the monorail. I do love the Skyliners, though. And then we could go ride the Skyliner.
Too cold. You're going to get up there in that wind. You have to shut the thing.
Oh, yeah.
She's getting chilly. She really should just be wearing, like, bringing a sweatshirt and pants. Because I'm not cold for being from Mass. I'm like, this is fine. It does get a little chilly at night. It drops like 10 degrees around like the winter time.
My reindeer.
Ta-da! I'm like a little chilly right now, but we got 2 minutes. We'll show you the tree.
We can't come here during the day. In pants. You gotta wear shorts. I think you need to wear shorts during the day. But as soon as that sun goes down, boom, it is cold. Your hands are freezing. Put them on the back of my neck.
You want that?
Well, my neck's always hot. Make this a sleeping channel.
Well, it'd be like that person that gets woken up by like gifts and stuff, and probably when he's putting himself through like torture, but he's making like 40,000 sleeping, getting woken up by loud sounds. I would not do that.
How does that even work?
I don't know.
It triggers it.
Yeah. People figure out how to do things on these TikTok. I'm just happy we can figure out how to set up channels and connect our PayPal.
Venmo.
Venmo.
Cash App. I subscribe. Another bus.
What's up, Gas Face? How are you?
This is Magic Kingdom.
I thought we were supposed to hop on a bus right now. And then
last time. Tron.
That's probably our bus. Cast members said Tron and Avengers already started construction. In Disneyland?
Yeah, we want to go to Disneyland one day. We'll get there. We can do everything in Disney World.
You guys want to see the buses? I feel like this might be our bus.
It is! Very show different. The buses!
Looks like she's... Transfers to, there's our Animal Kingdom bus.
Yippee.
We took the Goofy earlier. Maybe they're just using the same bus for that. Oh boy. Yeah, we want to do Disneyland. It's just the price of a plane ticket's like $400 or $500, I think, round trip from probably Florida. So it's probably like a $3,000 trip. That's the only problem. It's kind of expensive to get there and then stay on the Disney grounds. I think there's only like 3 hotels. There's our bus.
I'm just waiting for everybody to get off.
Well, you have to, but... That's cool. Let's go. He's gonna get her on first, though.
The bus is gonna be cold.
I don't know. It's hard to tell. Should do like a video, like a minute long video of like you splicing all the maidens together. We made it. We made it. right there.
We came on a bus.
It says, there's our bus. Lock her in. That's what you said. Lock her in. You want a scooter? Lock her in. Get your soda. Soda. Oh, because you're on the end or whatever. Engine? What is going on? We're getting on the best bus. No. Well, you have, if you want to wait for the next bus, you have like 8 minutes. You want to wait 8 minutes? Thank you.
We're
going to go in the back.
Even though we don't have that much time, so I'm just going to buy my canteen.
All right, guys. We're on the back of the bus.
Yeah, the seats are nice and warm.
Toasty? Ooh, I love that.
Ooh. Who didn't want to sit at the back of the bus? It's nice and warm.
Y'all like a bunch of teenagers. Stinky like toots back here. It's not, is it? Oh, it's dark. I see you. Is this a date? Yeah, we're on a date with all these other people. And the live stream. Is this a date? What are y'all doing in the dark? Oh, we caught you on the live stream. I heard that. I heard that. I heard y'all kissing on the back.
You on the back of the bus.
Jumbo house, guys. She's gonna lay down. Are you gonna lay down? You were caught by your live streamers. Jumbo, everybody. Thanks for hanging today. You love that? You love that? If you yawn, you lose people from watching you.
Because you're tired.
Because you're tired. If you yawn, you lose 8 watchers, 8 viewers.
It's only 7 o'clock. If, we're like sitting here thinking it's like, nah.
Well, last night was a long night.
Put your feet up.
You'll enjoy that. Oh, that feels so good.
Does this have a USB ports in it?
Yeah, it just steals all your data, though, and gives it to Bob Iger or Bob Paycheck.
It's JPEG. Like, prop your feet up. We only have, like, 10 minutes in Animal Kingdom.
Yeah, we can only go in for 10 minutes, and then we're going to go home, right?
Yeah, because we got to get through security.
Security!
Security!
We're going to go to Animal Kingdom to see the tree lit up, and then we're going to go home and sleep well. We're on the bus, yeah.
101 with these giraffes.
The giraffe part was amazing because I really think that the giraffes were honed in on us and our energy. They one of them stared at us for like 20 minutes. It felt like it was our dads looking at us. Because once we turned around and take a photo, the giraffe kind of left.
Yeah,
Yeah, we'll read what it says about it. We can be read one on live. Sleep on the bus all night.
Me too. You just keep riding.
This dark bus ride is interesting.
Kind
of
scary.
I think it's all right. I mean, it's like, we don't have like people yelling, which is good. Usually there's like a kid crying and someone, I don't know, yelling. Or like there's like a lot of people and like you have to stand up. So I embrace any time we get kind of a bus to ourselves. I mean, there's a few people on it right now, but it's not like packed.
Hey.
We made it. We made it. You see some lights in a second, guys. A Christmas tree. We can sing. Oh, Christmas tree. Oh, Christmas tree. Thanks for the follow. Threw up on my wife's foot on the bus.
Oh, God.
That sounds fun.
What happened?
I don't know. They said that one time a kid threw up on my wife's foot on the bus.
Oh, God.
I try to block out all the bad these days. Like, things happen to you. But, I mean, I try to, like, manifest good things now.
Look at everybody leaving.
Everyone's probably exhausted. Yeah, I think that's the biggest problem with Disney is like the food that they're serving everybody is like junk. But everyone has an option to like get a salad or get something that's not so, you know, carbohydrates that turn into sugar. I can eat anything for Thanksgiving. I've eaten turkey, I've eaten gravy, I could, but we can do whatever you want to do.
I was wondering if we should do that because it's so much food.
That's the only problem with turkey is like it's so much and then if it's just me and you, then it's going to like, I mean, in Bruno, it's going to go bad. So I feel like you're better off like cooking a ham or something, you know? Yeah, I would do like a ham and then like we'll just do potatoes or something and maybe some stuffing. I think that's the only problem is like some of these holidays are great, but it's like you're overeating for no reason. Like there's no reason to eat like stuffing, cranberries, turkey. It just puts you in a food coma and then you're like, why did I do that to myself? And then pie, like 3 pieces of pie on top of it. Thanks for the follow.
Let's just eat pie.
Just eat nachos. And put some turkey nachos. That's what we'll have for Thanksgiving.
Right here.
I think the pilgrims would want it that way if they had an option between nachos, turkey nachos. I mean, I think Charlie Brown and Woodstock and them had turkey and popcorn. Was it popcorn? I forget. Welcome to the Animal Kingdom, guys.
Always sit in the back of the bus.
It's warmer. If you can get a spot. Ready?
Yeah.
We're going to Animal Kingdom. I have to put the phone down, though, when we go through security. Thank you.
Welcome.
Jeez, everybody's exhausted out here. Everyone needs a Coke. You carry the carriage.
Under 50 jackets.
Jacket.
I didn't like the 2021
design. Go in, see the tree lit up, if it's lit up. No, I'm fine. Yeah, that's... Again, we were out late last night. This is a very relaxing day for us to kind of walk around. This is what we love to do, though, with you guys. And oh, the tree's looking nice. You want to hold
it? Rest your hand.
Kimmy's letting me rest my hand.
There. We share the live. Yeah, we're here's just going to... It's okay. Everybody is leaving Animal Kingdom. So we're just going to check out the tree.
Then we'll leave.
We're going through security.
Did I ever tell you that John story? I'll tell you when we're going.
We have so many security.
Just don't know. You're usually pretty good with that.
Wonder if you can... I'm going through security. I'm just kidding. See what happens. Gotta hold it out. Yay! No problem. No problem. He made it. Let me turn it around.
Let me hug the tree. I'll give the tree a hug.
Oh, Tannenbaum. Oh, Tannenbaum.
No. No. No.
The kids fight.
Yeah. I can't find the tree. I'm Jay's videographer. There you go, that's a good one. This is Jay Draws Disney's channel. Or your pinball life. That's a good picture right there. Yay, he's here at Christmas.
Do you love that?
Yeah.
So nice. Do you love the tree? Does everyone love it?
We made it to the tree.
Someday we'll get to go past those turnstiles again.
One day.
Oh, look at how beautiful it is.
Aww. I gotta get my phone out. We made it to the tree, guys. There you go.
Thanks, guys. Love you all. Very nice. We have to take a photo coming up. We're gonna. I think I ever saw that outside one. This is the one at Animal Kingdom. Yeah, you have a great evening too. Thanks for hanging out. We want to turn it on us.
Oh wait, the ears.
Let me flip it so you can see us.
Maybe I should turn the flash on.
I love that. I love that. Should we kiss in front of it?
I gotta see the picture.
That's cute.
It's always your head. Your face is dark.
Oh, I'm a dark-skinned boy.
I don't know. It's always your hat and the brim.
Good night, Jacqueline. See ya.
Now we made
Peach
it.
Tree. We're gonna head out of here in a second.
Okay. I did it or not.
she didn't.
Oh, yeah,
that's
dude.
Cute.
Okay,
that's cute. Well, you want to see the photo, guys?
Oh. That's your Christmas card, everybody.
Merry Christmas.
Your family Christmas card with our family.
Your family now. You guys are our family. Thank you.
I'm gonna go around.
Okay, see you.
Or we can go.
Just kidding. I say we go. You're cold. Just kidding. Ooh, are you cold?
Not really.
Should we just Red Rover it and go in? Red Rover, Red Rover. Send Kimby right over to Animal Kingdom Park. All right, let's go over. There's so many people. Very people-y tonight. All right, let's. Well, we're not gonna eat there. Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, everybody. Thanksgiving and whatever else you celebrate. I don't know all the holidays. There's so many though. No, there's Hanukkah. Oh, look, Kimby's gonna take another photo for everybody. She's so good. There's Rainforest Cafe if you want to get some food. It's really cool in there. A lot of animals and stuff. What? Did someone just call my name? We're at Animal Kingdom, in front of Animal Kingdom. That's where we are. Kimby's taking a photo for people. This is the tree.
Oh, that is not. I am so sorry. I thought.
Oh, you're good. Looks like the tree inside. It's different. I mean, you're gonna see similarities, but they'll decorate it with. Like Animal Kingdom stuff. What happened?
I should just take more pictures. I like the last one. They were like,
this dude back up into my arm and he said he was sorry. He thought I was someone else.
Bye. Thank you so much. Do y'all want us to take a picture of you guys?
No, it's okay. We'll be selfies.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it's fine. Yeah. Thank you. Yeah. Want to go do your arm. Like,
what's up, Ash?
Wait,
wait, wait. 'Tis the season to be jolly. Good?
I guess you can't even tell that we're at Animal Kingdom.
Thanks for the follow. I think I saw some earlier. They were up top. See some of the characters down here. And Piglet and Tigger. There's like a Mickey here. There's our giraffe from earlier. This is Disney World, Animal Kingdom. La 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 la. What do you want to do, dear?
There, leaving, so the
yeah, we can. I mean, we can walk in there, and I'm not. We're not gonna get any food, right?
No, I'm full.
We're so full, guys. We ate a salad and 7,000 fries. You want to go now? You want to go in here? Oh, yeah. Where do you want to go? What?
You want to go in there or you want to leave?
Wherever. I'll do whatever. It's getting chilly, guys. It's like getting colder. It's like the wind. But I'm fine. Kimby's probably getting cold, though. She does have that on. Trying to get the tree and the animal kingdom? Yeah. So we can get in, go in there. All right, let's go get a photo.
Okay.
Got it?
Yeah, I'm scared. I just gotta look at Animal Kingdom. I mean, that rainforest.
Rainforest, yeah.
Everybody's freaking at the train.
Well, the park's gonna close in like 20 minutes. We like to pick those times though.
We're...
That's just us.
Well, we didn't want to miss the bus to come back here. Now
true.
We can go get our car and go somewhere else if you want.
No, I think we're good for today. It's just gonna get colder. This is Rainforest Cafe, guys. You can kind of walk around the shop. I don't know if you can go over to, like, the eatery area, but we'll see what it's like. See all different types of glow swords. That's a glow sword for you.
I love frogs, so that's why I love this place.
You like the frogs. What is it? A purse, oh, a blanket, and a pillow. Worth it. Buy it.
Blanket and a pillow in one.
For $25. How much? Oh, $35. I say at $25, that's not bad. I love her backpack. Yeah, it's a cute backpack. A sippy cup? What is it?
$10.
That's not a bad price if you wanted to.
We've waited at the frog bar before. You can just walk in and go sit at the bar.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the 50th backpack. They were selling them again not too long ago. She got to switch it out because the gold was peeling on it. I think this new one's peeling too. And peeling there. What's up?
It's like they made it.
She looking at that does look a little inside out. Maybe it's reversible.
It's like they sewed it for $10.
Yeah, I would rather it have the darker area.
And a Mickey on it, I'd buy it for $10.
Look at these amazing little monkeys.
Yes, it's time. I'm crazy. I'm scared.
We're gonna eat food. I don't know, we haven't decided yet. That's fine. Yeah, the lunch fries are cute. They're usually like $85. This is a nice sweatshirt. $42. Jennifer Kelly, yay! That says four or more. What? Four or more. What? How many are you going to buy of those? Oh, fish. Yeah, they have this fish up here. We sat in the back. We have eaten here before. It is nice. It's a little chilly in here, though, but... So this is, like, a whole shop. I don't know where... Does that lead out into the park? I never even seen that. This is Animal Kingdom. It's, like, before you get in the park. It's a Rainforest Cafe.
A lot of people come here and then go to the park. Beachware. It's all about the beach.
Beach, beach, beach. It's all about the beach. It's a big shop. I didn't realize how big it was. There's your slothy. You need to put him on. You fall asleep with him around you. Aww. I love that. Oh, yeah. Perfect. Here's your living the high life. There's our giraffe from earlier. I do love that. I find so, like, with the giraffes, like, I know that they can run fast, I'm pretty sure. But they're very calming to watch. Hang in there, guys. We're here for you. These are cute. What do you think of, like...
The whole deal is you're supposed to stand here and then see which one draws to you. Like, pulls you in. And then that's your...
I feel like either this one or like the green.
Mine's this one.
The blue is nice too.
Like the ocean.
Yeah, so before you go into Animal Kingdom, this is a restaurant, Rainforest Cafe. It's like right when you enter, before you go into the actual park. So after you go through security, it's on the left. Will you be back tomorrow? Probably not. We usually do Mondays. And then I do a lot of the drawing streams during the week. That's cute. Buy more merchandise. Why haven't you bought anything in a long time? Bagheera! Bagheera!
All the summer stuff.
These are simple. Those are cute.
Rainforest Cafe would like to welcome Billy Palmer, Safari 6, Katie Taylor, Safari 4, and Landry Selecto member Veronica Rodriguez.
Welcome, guys. Welcome. This looks like something you would put, like, people in after they pass, like an urn. Is it? It's cute. PJs. Thanks for the follow. Follow us. Oh, this is interesting. You should get this because it's on sale. Is that a woman's shirt? Lucky? That's a woman's shirt. That's cheap, though. You should get it. Guys, thanks for hanging with us on this Monday. We are live here at Animal Kingdom.
Follow your dreams and take naps.
That's what you need. Follow your dream and take naps. I don't know. I mean, I don't know how much the PJs were. I missed it. Sorry. Were they 30? Everything's $30. T-shirt. That's not bad for a t-shirt. Procrastigator. Oh boy. That won't fit you.
They had 11-12.
That's for a baby. So does this lead right into the park? I feel like that's like leads right into the park. Where did Kimby go? There she is. I feel like I drew that. Love to Mingo. Aw, that's cute. Yeah. Like a few months ago, like the hearts. Yeah, I drew one. Yeah, I know. Does that lead into the park? Where does that lead to? Backstage? Because I'm happy. Love to Mingo. It's cute. BRB. This shirt right here is only $10. That's a deal. Holiday. We're here, guys. We're looking at the merch. This is a nice backpack. I feel like most of the stuff's for women, though. I have so many backpacks. 55.
That's a serious backpack.
It's a nice backpack.
Oh, here's your shirt. Summer state of mind.
In a summer state of mind.
Brand first cafe opens Belinda Safari at 3.
Belinda's here.
Elephant Belinda Safari at
3. Oh, Belinda or Felinda? Belinda.
Felicia.
LaDasha. Rainforest Cafe welcomes LaDasha, but Dash ain't silent. Explore. Oh, is that what this is?
I didn't know they had all this.
Oh, I didn't know either. That's kind of cool that the elephant is spraying the water into the waterfall. Or the fountain. About sleeping. How much was the sleeping shirt? 15? 25? For you?
The kids was 15, the adults was like 20.
Yeah. Anyways, we gotta head out of here. Should we end it? Yeah. We gotta go to the car. We'll keep you with us for a few more minutes here. It's getting windy. We're ready for our nap, our beddy buys. That's pretty. 'Cause I'm happy. We didn't know this was back there. I would eat outside. There's like a bar back there. Yeah, we're gonna go back inside. Thanks for the follow. We'll show you back inside. This is Rainforest Cafe before you enter Animal Kingdom. You can sit by the mushroom back here. Let's sit by the mushroom. Oh, there's a big gator. That's a big gator. It probably, yeah, should. Yeah, we're going to go back in a second. Mushroom. We just haven't been out here, so we're kind of seeing what's out here. That's all. They're, like, picking up, so we're going to walk back in. We have to go back that way anyways.
We could come here for Thursday 24.
Yeah, we could come here.
Get your pie.
And get your dinner. That's only $90. Oh, Grant, we could all eat as a kid's meal. Dan's. I guess he could leave out this way.
Oh,
This is the other side with the gator. Gator! It's like, he's a kind gator, though. Hey, Jason. Hey, Kimby. Why isn't there any water in here?
I know. I wish there was.
The waterfall used to come down under my belly. What gives? We didn't know. No one told us. There's an outdoor eatery. Like, what? Yeah, you can. Yeah, we'll head out. We're going to go through here, guys. We'll show you as this. They're closing, so we're going to head out. We'll go back in. This is the shop, and we'll show you where you eat and stuff. Kimmy's checking one more sweatshirt here. Yeah, my Instagram is the same name as this, and then Kimby, what is your Instagram now?
Princess Kimby, I changed it back.
Oh, Princess Kimby on both, on TikTok and Instagram. That's Kimby's, Princess Kimby, and mine is the same as this, J Draws Disney. Here we go, we're gonna head back to the front. She's just looking at all her fancy stuff. Do you love that? She loves it.
I like the design, like butterflies and stuff on
it. Yeah, I mean, it's a cute shop in here. And then definitely some, like, the values for the kids aren't too bad. I mean, this is on sale for like 10 bucks. You're trying to just get rid of some of this stuff. This is cute, like the giraffes on there. Anyways, there's the front. So you go eat in there. It's very dark in there. But there's where there's like a lot of animatronics in there. And we'll keep headed that way. Some baby stuff. What is this?
I think that's just a blanket.
Baby burp blanket. It's all this Christmas stuff. You hit your limit on TikTok? That's weird. I can't follow you on TikTok. I hit the limit. Well, you got to unfollow someone to follow us. I'm sure all the people you're following on TikTok aren't that important, or they don't go live. I guess you can only follow so many people on TikTok. Just here earlier. Nice. That's cool. Worth the 10 bucks. 75% off. I don't know, it's probably like 5,000 or something.
Whatever, I would get this.
Yeah, this is cute. It's $70.
How much?
70.
Never mind.
But if you buy 7 of them, it's 12% off.
Great Forest Cafe, we like 12 Martin, Safari 4, and Gina's.
Bag of rocks? That's a good deal, $9.99. I don't really follow. I follow a few people, but again, I do a lot of the, like, follow trains. And then, that's our Christmas tree. It's fruit. The fruit tree. Okay, Kimmy's going to be right back. So this is the eatery area. Every like 15 minutes, I think it rains. It's kind of where you would go eat. You can sit in the back. She's going to go potty again. And they got these big fish tanks up here. Different fish. And then it does go overhead, which is cool. There's a bar area too that you can sit out over here, and I don't think you need reservations to just pull up and sit there. So this fish is just hauling. This one's chilling. Let's see if this other fish comes around again. Dory, there's a fish there. Oh, there he goes again. Yeah, Rainforest Cafe is where we're at right now. We're going to head out, though, in a few minutes. There he goes again. We're not eating. We came in here because we're waiting. We got to drive home. So that's what we're doing. That's what we're doing. We're waiting and we're going to drive home and then sleep. Fishies. I'm just waiting for Kimby. There he goes again. All right, guys. I hope you are well. I'll wait till she gets back and then we'll end it. But yeah, we've eaten here before. It's pretty good. At January, I would say bring some warm stuff, but it's starting to get cold now. Bring some hats and sweatshirts and stuff. Definitely follow this channel if you guys are new, living here in Florida. Tickets for... You wouldn't need a ticket to come eat here, but if you're going into a park, I think it's like $150 a day now. I think they just upped their prices to the parks. You just have to pay to eat food here. I don't think you would need a ticket to go into the park to eat here. You should have to take a bus over to Animal Kingdom. Yeah, Rainforest Cafe. Again, well, I'll keep you guys live. We'll see the tree out there one last time, and then we'll end it. Yeah, we looked at some of the merch. Pets, what is that? Nature Tube. This guy's kind of cute. Cute. Let's see if Kimby's ready. I feel like that was the fish on the other side. Oh, there's a birthday happening. Oh, here she comes. We're getting a little tired, guys. I'll end it in a little bit. If you wanted to come here for Thanksgiving Thursday, there's your prices. I was standing right here, yeah. I'm not gonna leave. What? Come in here?
The volcano. The same concept as the Mayan volcano that they have at the restaurant in Epcot.
Yeah.
Mexico.
Okay.
So they kind of took the same idea.
Yeah.
Because it's a pyramid and you light it.
That's cool. And then you crack it open. You saw it? Hey, do you mind if I grab a video of you cracking your... You saw Dory again, yeah. Can I just sit there? There's a tree, guys. It's got the goblin grenades on them. Bloop, bloop. I'm just kidding. It looks green on my thing. There's a goblin... Whatever those called? Goblin from the Green Goblin? No, they like change color. They were like green for a second. I was joking. All right, should we head out? We're gonna head home, guys. Thanks for hanging. Hit the follow button if you're new. Subscribe if you'd like to support what we do here in Florida. It's only $5.99. You don't have to keep subscribing each month, but it does help out. Anyways, thanks for all the likes. Some people donated earlier. Appreciate that. We did two lives today. You were in their photo. Sorry. Anyways, let's head to the tram. What? Do you want to wait? should we wait? Bye. Bye.
Bye.
I think they used to say that at Six Flags. Thank you. They would say bye. And then they would do this thing. When I worked as a teacher, good night, we love you, thank you, Jason. When I worked as a teacher, there was this kid that worked at Six Flags, and they would say bye, like when they would start the roller coasters. And then I think they changed it to boo whoop. Boo whoop.
Probably because people got kind of scared. Are we this way? Butterfly, that way.
Yeah, we got to go to Butterfly. We'll walk to the trams, guys, and then we'll. Peace out. Peace out, Cub Scout.
I can fly twice as high.
Take a look.
It's in your book. Reading Rainbow. Seeing Jason and Princess Gimby.
It's in your book. It's in your book.
It's in your ticky-tacky.
It's in your ticky-tacky.
It's everybody's kind of left at like 7:30, I feel. And now the rush. So we're getting in the rush anyway.
Guys, we're getting in the rush. Butterfly in the sky.
So we should have came over here at like 6:20 or something.
We had to make that time at 6:20. Well, anyways, look at all the numbers. 52 people in here watching us walk around.
At least we didn't last all day.
Thanks for
the follow.
I feel
like we should go somewhere else.
Where do you want to go? What else is open?
52 people.
No, 44. It keeps going up and down.
I mean...
No, we don't have to go anywhere else. I like when we got a few people in here. It's a nice little close knit.
We have all of December to go to Disney Springs. Right? So we've seen this tree, Animal Kingdom. We've seen Gingerbread House. We've seen the beach area with the carousel. We've seen the scooter Mr. Dad.
You guys have a safe trip drive home. Thank you.
Butterfly. What else do we see? There's something else.
Where are y'all going tomorrow? We don't, I mean, we're not, we live in Florida, so we only do like a park day on Monday. If more people subscribe, we'd be able to go like throughout the week, but we only kind of do one day a week. So it's like four times a month. No, I think they're done. Where are you going to squeeze? There's nobody. Where are you going to squeeze? Get in, grandma's coming. Hand me the baby. But I have to get on there too. There's no more room. Let's just wait for the next one. Let's walk. Why do y'all look like and sound like Wreck-It Ralph and his sidekick, Vanellope? I don't know. That's like a compliment. Because we love Wreck-It Ralph. That's like John C. Riley's voice. That's because we love those characters, so we try to act like them.
Oh, wait, you don't want to sit close to the engine.
Where do you want to sit? There's no room. That's like the fun, one of the funniest comments, though. When someone said that, what, are y'all bopping around like Mary Poppins and Bert? That was the funniest comment. I don't even know who said that. Where are we even going? Go ahead. Why do y'all sound like Wreck-It Ralph and his sidekick? Bye. Bye. No one's amused because they're all tired. Why do you sound like the sidekick? That's Sarah Silverman and John C. Reilly.
Did that truck always follow them?
Probably. I wave to people too. Bye. No, like we're all hopped up on Coke and fries, and everyone else is exhausted because most of these kids probably haven't eaten all day. We live in Florida, so we're not staying here in Disney. I would want to keep going to Always an Adventure. Every day is an adventure with us. Yesterday was an adventure.
What are we gonna do today?
We wake up and we go, bye.
Bye.
See
ya.
Oh, that's so funny. Stay behind the yellow line, please. That's his job to say that all day.
What needs to be highlighted? I can't see that.
Just kidding. Well, I mean, you have to be that way with some of these people because, like, it's for safety reasons, though. I mean, we've seen people cross and get yelled at. It's, like, better to get yelled at than, like, get hurt, you know? Should we end it? Is this boring to people? Ma'am, stay behind the yellow line.
You's gonna get in trouble. We can end it.
It's getting windy.
Yeah, it's chilly. We'll go home.
We'll go home and sleep well and get warm in our bed.
We need to repost the giraffe stuff.
Staring for 20 minutes.
Staring at us into our soul. Okay, you wanna end it?
See you guys. Love you guys. We have to wait, like, there's a 30-second runoff, though. Yeah. See you guys. Goodbye. We're gonna hang out here with all these people.
We gotta ride this thing. We're gonna get cramped.